Anybody else want to try it? Brad!
What?
You just won!
What do I get here?
Nothing.
Stand up here all by yourself.
Yeah. I've never seen a right.
Who's driving today? You got a firefighter, who's driving?
Come on, Independence Rural.
Firefighter going to do the whole thing? Single driver and firefighter?
Yeah.
All right.
We don't want that
one
crew about
the
standard.
Just pull the top so that it also comes over. So you can watch and make sure you're in the nose. There you go.
Down the street a little bit to get it cleared. And then if you're a firefighter, yeah, you just drop that nozzle and kind of flake out the two hoses. Once you got your
line here, you flip out your two hoses.
Just to get everything to separate. Here, right? So it's kind of like there. You just grab it farther down and just...
Okay. Yeah,
I mean, there's right. Kind of split. Yeah, you can see, if we charge that right now, that part will probably go pop. This part will go pop. You've still got a pretty good pull straight in.
Right.
Even though that's a pretty short set. That's a good set.
See, when things pop, then you got a circle on both sides. The circle comes from the inside. Follows you right into the hole.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
They don't have to flip. They don't have to jump. They just follow you right into the hole.
And I want to point out that a paid fire chief actually knew how to do this. So that's actually kind of rare. That's not a dig. That's a compliment.
Fire chief paid or not, knowing how to do this.
It might be that we have a rare fire chief.
It might be.
We got a rare all the time.
Thank you.
that there.